New at 5, out of Greene County, a man is in custody accused of shooting and killing a 73-year-old man. Deputies responded to an emergency call and found Clarence Lynn Devoti suffering from a gunshot wound. The victim died before an ambulance could arrive on scene. William Justin Harrison faces a charge of second-degree murder. He will hear the formal charges against him at a hearing Monday morning.